three, four.
Sorry guys, I'm a little late this afternoon. I had to actually finish a drawing of my wife, so that's why I was a little behind. But I'm back with y'all now, so that's all that matters, right? All right, so let's load my last file. Okay, so I'm back at the. I forget what the name of this, one of the mountain, this is a castle, it's a castle from Figaro Castle. I have to talk to, I think is my brother or somebody's brother. So that's where I'm at. Let's go ahead and begin this. Better let me proceed. Alright, so I'm heading to see the guy. Now, if I remember right, I won't be able to get to some of the stuff on here yet, but there should be some treasures around us, some hidden rooms. I've got to talk to him first. Tara, who are you? Oh, my apologies. How rude of me to turn my back to a lady on your very first meeting. Young King of Figaro Castle. Imperial ally and champion of the technological revolution. Edgar. I'm keeping him as Edgar. King of Figaro. Surprised that someone like me knows a king, huh? Well, I'll catch you later. Where are you going? Sorry guys, I haven't eaten yet, so just trying to catch up on food. Sir, Imperial soldier, right? Don't worry, Figaro and the Empire are all allies. Feel free to rest here for as long as you'd like. It's not in my blood to harm the lady. Well, good. Why are you being so kind to me? Is it because of my abilities? No. Alright. I'll give you three reasons. First of all, your beauty has captivated me. Second, I'm dying to know if I'm your type. Yeah, I guess your abilities would rank a distant third. The thing about this game, though, I think it was a lot of pervs in this game. So, what's the matter? I guess my technique's getting a bit rusty. I suppose a normal girl would have felt something for those words. But not me. Good. Where's she gone? Is she hiding that? No, she left. I know there's something around here, like a secret room or something around here. Maybe it's not this castle, I don't know. There we go. Phoenix Town. Nothing up there. Yeah, it's good to go around and search. Potion. Antidote. Nothing. Who's this guy? Oh, okay. I don't think. Yeah, I got enough to get both of these. So Bio Blaster would be good to have, and Noise Blaster would be good to have right off the bat. Because I think the king, he's the one that uses those weapons, and he's actually pretty powerful. It's good to have that in the beginning of the game. Golden Needle. I think we'll need that a lot in this game. I can buy potions, ether, golden needle. Let's get a few. Right now I have 14, so maybe 16. And then some king stone. We got one, so let's put about 3 of them because they're really expensive. I don't want to use up all mine. Go. Alright. Talk to this little dude. Right now, I want to get your stuff. Okay. That'd be all the girlfriends. Alright, let's go downstairs. So that's one side. Let's check the other side. It's always good to check around and see where you can find all the goods. I think there's a little secret area this way. Nothing. Where the heck is Edgar at? Where the heck did Edgar go? He left me. He must be somewhere. Where the heck is he? Is he with me? No. I already did, dude. Where the heck is Edgar? I'm going through all those. Got me some extra stuffs. Now I just gotta find where Edgar went. Alright, so maybe it was that guy walking around in the... Wait, what was that? Wait, who's... Oh, look. I'm just trying to see if there's any, Oh, there's a thing over there. Dang it. Whatever. Oh, man. Oh, this way. Oh, look at all these prisoners and stuff. How the heck am I supposed to commute? Where the heck is Edgar? He's kind of disappeared and left. And he's not with me. Can't tell it's me, man. What's wrong with you? Alright, so maybe... Yes, okay. Maybe this way? He's a fine young man by now. Just a boy when he left, even smaller than his brother. I have to wonder where he is now and what he's doing. Talk to his little daughter, sister. His Highness said he'd marry me when I got old enough. That's kind of gross. These Japanese games sometimes are a little weird. I don't know, girl. I guess I gotta go this way or... So... the other direction, I guess. Oh, right here already. Oh, then I'll go that way then. I'm gonna follow the same thing. There must be. Oh, that him right there? Oh. so. Let's go down this way. There's another spot there I can go. Maybe this is where I need to be. Here? No one's here, huh? I don't know where this guy went to. I might have to look it up. I don't see anyone here. Wasn't paying attention, I guess. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Not fair, man. They're gonna die quick. I'm gonna get killed. Yep, I'm dying. I'm not gonna make it. I'm still... No, I'm... Thank you for that. Oh, I died. Okay, so that's not where to go. That sucked. Alright. That's not what you're supposed to do. Don't run into the desert. Now pay better attention. Get out of my way there, dude. Pass all this crap. I don't know about him. Alright, get out of here. Wish he wouldn't have left me. Don't worry, Figaro and the Empire are allies. Feel free to rest here for as long as you'd like. But only, oh sorry, I guess I do have to go to sleep. Alright, read all that. So yeah, I guess I have to rest first, but what I'm gonna do is get all the stuff out of there and then take a rest. It's gonna take me getting a bit. Wait, was it? I think there's some doors over there somewhere. Maybe not here. This one goes this way though. This music sucks. Not yet. I know I'll have to come back later, but just looking for treasures right now. Talk to this lady. Alright, so get out of here. It's 3:44. Sorry I'm going fast, I'm just trying to remember how I got as far as I did before. So some of these are a little weird of memory. And so there's nothing here. Next, we go onward. This music is starting to drive me nuts, though. Somewhere. There's nothing in here. Somewhere I found flipping boxes and stuff. I'm trying to remember where. Ah, these doors here. Who's that? Who's this dude? Watching some 66 and 16. There we go. Yeah. I said three of these, right? Yeah. Cents. I don't need any expensive ether now. Sleeping bags. I got 4 stars. Maybe one single one would be good to have. I don't want to spend all my money on everything, so. Okay, now. Maybe go back to the place and take and go to sleep. Yes. Let's see if this is what I needed to do. Alright, so I took a rest, so where the heck is the king? Alright, so I'm gonna have to figure this out, because I don't know where the heck to go after this. I don't remember what I did last time. So just give me a second, because I gotta figure this out. To the throne. Okay, so throne. I was there. There was nobody there. Let's see if maybe taking a nap helped. Don't walk in front of me. There he is. What's up, homie? How do you like my castle? King Emperor, there's someone from the Empire here to see your sire. Kefka, no doubt. Ugh, I hate Kefka. Kefka is the worst person in the whole flipping all of Final Fantasy, man. I'm not gonna spoil it for you, but if you follow me, you'll learn why. He's the worst person in the whole Final Fantasy Edgar. William Curio Gustav, stupid daughters. I'm gonna talk like him, like I think he talks. Edgar, you're a pinhead. Why do you have to live out in the middle of a stinking desert? His recon jobs are the pits. Ahem, there's sand on my boots. All gone, sir. How pathetic. Sir Kefka, what in the world brings you
out of my way?
You wouldn't be thinking of invading my kingdom next, would you? We have an alliance.
An alliance? With this miserable little sandpit? Don't make me laugh.
I hear you've been busy down south taking care of the country of three. Just what is the Empire up to?
That's none of your business.
It brings Emperor Gustav's own court mage, Kefka, to my humble castle.
The girl, if no importance. Recently escaped from us. We heard she found refuge here.
This wouldn't have to do with that witch everyone's been whispering about, would it?
Lies. She merely stole something of minor value. Is she here?
That's a tough one. There are more girls in here than grains of sand in the desert. Man couldn't possibly keep track of them all.
Oh, Edgar, you know you only stand too loose by trying to hide her from us. Hee hee hee. I truly hope nothing happens to your precious Figaro.
Is he still there? No. Let's see what's going on next. Oh, there's Locke. I didn't like the sound of that. Where's Terra? Take her to her room. I'd love to stay and chat, but the Chancellor and I need to do some planning now. Being a king is not all tea and crumpets, if you excuse me. Follow me. Sorry, I didn't mean to drag you around like this without giving you a chance to rest. I'm Locke, right? Edgar told me about you. Is it true you're a thief? I'm a treasure hunter. On the surface, Edgar pretends to support the Empire. Truth is, he's collaborating with an underground resistance group called the Returners. I serve as their go-between. The old man you met in Narsh is one of us, too.
The Empire?
But I'm an Imperial soldier. Not anymore. They were using you, that's all. Things are different now. It's just, I don't know what I should do. Whenever I try to think, it just makes my head hurt even worse. All that matters is that you make your own decisions from now on. You don't have to think too hard right now. You'll know what you want to do when the time comes. But how will I know which choice is right?
Don't worry, I'll help you.
That's the King Edgar. What in the... What's going on? It's the Empire, Kefka, he... What do you think you're doing? Oh, sorry, I didn't do it in this homosexual way, huh?
Bring me the girl, now!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, then enjoy the barbecue, he.
Stupid faggot, I can't stand Kefka, man. Jerk. Get back to where I was. Right there. Alright, sorry.
Bring me the girl now.
I have no idea what to talk about. I'll enjoy the barbecue, hee. Castle's on fire. Okay, so. Ready, this side. Had a chance of heart. It seems I have no choice. Well, perhaps I do.
Oh my, the brave and noble king abandons his people to save his own skin. How utterly delightful.
Jump.
All right. Sink her into the sand.
Yahoo!
Figaro, dive mode something. Witness the glory of Figaro. Go kill them. Okay. It's finally a fight. Alright, so let's see what I can do here. Is it my girl already? It's magic. Cure her. And, I'll steal from that guy. And tools. I want to do bio blaster on them. What's the matter, Edgar? What made you jump like that all of a sudden? Did you see what I saw? You did, right? Right. Yeah, the kid's really something, huh? Really something? That was magic. Magic. Magic? She used magic? Whisper. Tara. Your name was Tara, right? What? What exactly was that you just now? I'm sorry, we should be apologizing. I didn't mean to make such a big deal out of it. Nor did I. It just surprised me. I mean, I've never actually seen magic before. Where did you? Tara. She doesn't even know. Doesn't matter, does it? Edgar? Tara can use magic and we can't. That's all there is to it. The fact is, magic could really help us right now. Thank you, Locke. Thank you, Edgar. Black fire, yep. Steal from that guy now. Did he just die? That was fast. Sorry, Edgar, I didn't know. Sorry, Edgar. Bravo, Figaro.
Son of a sandworm. You'll pay for this.
That was great. That was great. Are those bad people? I'm scared. Tara, there's someone we'd like you to meet. Like I told you before, we're members of the Returners. We would be willing to meet our leader. Would you be willing to meet our leader? Magic is going to be the key to winning this war. Magic. That Esper reacted to your magical powers. There's got to be a relationship. I don't know any more than you do. These powers just came naturally to me. But no human is born with powers you have. Forgive me. What should I do? The Empire will be coming after us. They want your powers for their own. And if they get them, the world is done for. Tara, you want to understand your own powers, don't you? Then I think you should meet with Baron Bannon. He may be able to help you find out more about what you have them. Please, Edgar's right. There's a cave just south of here that leads to the south, to South Figaro. Let's head in that direction. Is this place here, but how do I just jump off the... Yeah, okay. Oh, okay. King Edgar, where are you headed, sire? Through the cave and eastward to South Figaro. Well, then make for the Returners' headquarters in the north. Turn to the castle and pass the word along. Understood, sire. Take care. All right, here we go. Let me see if he's still alive. Recovering spring. You're alive? He's alive. Good. All right. There's a door over there. How do I get to that door? Uh-oh, I'm about to get in a fight here. Here, I'll turn this on and off. Oh, let me pause for just a second. There we go. That's better. I was blowing in my face. Couldn't see. Alright, so let's steal. And tool, fire blaster to all those guys. And magic. Can I use an Esper? I don't have any Espers. Anybody needs life? Nope. So, let's just attack. Alright, so steal to this guy. Attack that guy. Attack that guy. Steal that guy. Kill that guy. Attack that guy. Steal that guy. Those monsters are on Final Fantasy 14, I think, in like the world that's snow world later on. Yeah, I think that's what those are. Alright, so let's go to this guy and just steal from that thing. Attack that thing. Attack that thing. Steal that thing. Attack that thing. Attack that thing. Thing. Steal from that thing. Still attack that thing. Hit that thing. Steal from. Steal from. Really? Steal from that thing. Attack that thing. Attack that thing. Asleep. Yeah, I gotta heal. I don't want characters to die. Nobody else yet. Well, maybe. You don't really need it. Okay. I'm hoping that maybe this can get me to that door. Ether, I did all that for an ether. Alright, so steal from that guy. Attack that guy. Attack that guy. Quit smacking me, dude. Yeah, if they don't get stuff stolen, I just kill them. Move on. Alright, so yeah, there's a lot of monsters. Attack. Steal. Okay. ability. Equip. Optimize. How about remove all. Give her the most, and then the next best, and finally him next mount. Oh, and I want to make sure that she is towards the back. My homie, man. That's the old station. Gotcha. That's the one thing I don't like, because it doesn't let me, you know, change. What the heck is that? A sheep woke me up? Is that what that was? Still use her for her health power. I use her for her health. There we go. Alright. I have no idea where I'm heading. Moving to another. Oh, I gotta go back in there and find that other chest. Other. I definitely didn't go the right direction. Alright. No. Oh, there it is over there. King Steel. Pain in my butts. What are those? These little secret. Sometimes there's like little secret places out here. Sometimes. Steal something, man. Stealing, huh? Got this guy. Alright, so see that down there? I feel like it down there. Obviously there's a way to get down there. Oh no, no, no. You do that to me. Steal potions because it's a lot easier. Steal potions. Steal remedy. I like potions better because they're a lot health. Sure, it's taking a while, isn't it? Guess there's like 6 minutes to the hour. stuff I'm earning. Oh wait, I must be going the wrong way. Swapstone's gonna die. That's from the beginning. Or it was in the beginning. We got back to the end here. I think it came this way. Always finds me right there. City remedies are good. I'm not really sure what that takes me from. So I'm back out. They throw those wrenches at me, man. Wrenches at me. It's messed up. South for Figaro. You know what I'm saying. Figaro. What's in here? No thank you. Maybe later. Vaguely remember this place. Right, Norris, and maybe we'll just disappear. Pick off lock. That guy looks familiar. Yeah, that's him. All right. Comes and goes like the wind, swearing allegiance to no one. Hidden behind his wintry gaze lies a face known to none who live. Shadow. That shadow, he's an assassin. He'd kill his own best friend for the right price. Guess we'd better steer clear of him. It might be nice. Yes, the dog eats strangers. The old man doesn't want to talk either. What the heck? Agreed. No, I'm not ready yet. I like to look around though and steal stuff. If there's any, you know, rooms with some stuff in it, I'd take them. Oh wait. Smashed himself. Sprint shoes, double deal walking speed, and got me with a weapon with both hands and increased damage. Makes your shield other boots allow you to perform jump attacks. Pushing and equip up to two relics at the same time. Which would be nice to have. It's poison. Two of those might be nice. Book detail knight will cause the bearer to cover critically wounded allies. Handsome ring set with large red screen prevents perfect and darkness. I'll take one of those. I'll take one of those. Why not? Let's equip some of these people some lock first. Actually, remove. Optimize. There you go. In here, I'm just gonna go, and I know where I'm at now, so I'm just gonna save where I'm at here. If you want me to play more tonight, just let me know, but I'm just gonna kinda save it here. Alright guys, until next time.